गाइस शाहरुख खान वाज स्पॉटेड विद लाइट्स एंड अ कैमरा। अब इससे बेटर न्यूज क्या हो सकती है, राइट? लेकिन अनफॉर्चुनेटली शाहरुख वाज नॉट फाउंड ऑन अ फिल्म सेट, ही वाज फाउंड शूटिंग समथिंग ऑन हिज बालकनी इन हिज मैंशन एट मन्नत। Now Shahrukh, who hasn't been a part of a film since 2018, was spotted by the paparazzi shooting something really animatedly. In fact, he was even caught checking out his hair and makeup between shots. अब सवाल ये उठता है कि आखिर शाहरुख शूट क्या कर रहे थे? Is it a song in lockdown? Is it a message to his fans? Or is it the big announcement for his next big project? Well, Shahrukh, the nation wants to know.
क्या SRK अपनी अगली फिल्म की अनाउंसमेंट करने जा रहे हैं और इज ही शूटिंग अनदर लॉकडाउन स्पेशल सॉन्ग? आखिर क्यों दिखे शाहरुख खान अपनी घर के बालकनी में विद अ लाइट एंड अ कैमरा?
मेरी आदत यह है कि जब मैं फिल्म शुरू कर दूं तो तब उसके बारे में कहूं, थोड़ा अच्छा लगता है बिकॉज देन वी ऑल्सो नो हम सही बना रहे हैं कि नहीं बना रहे। तो इंशाल्लाह 2-3 महीने के अंदर जैसी फिल्में तैयार हो जाएंगी आप सबको मैं बता दूंगा।
While we have all been badly affected by the pandemic, it has also equalized us in many ways. फिर क्या बादशाह और क्या शहंशाह, जहां आम आदमी पिछले कुछ महीनों से वर्क फ्रॉम होम के चक्कर में फंसे हुए हैं, वहीं हमारे बॉलीवुड सुपरस्टार्स भी अपने अपने घरों से काम कर रहे हैं। After shooting a virtual concert and creating a special song for the pandemic from his home, Shahrukh Khan was spotted shooting from the balcony of his house. Shahrukh ke fans yahi mannat mang rahe hain that Shahrukh Khan announces his next project very soon and that unlike his last few films which didn't perform well at the box office, the next film becomes a super hit and puts the star back on the top position.
Kabhi aisa nahi hai ki main koshish karta hu puri film banane ka ban jati hai. But aur waise hi main kabhi achhi film banane ki bhi koshish nahi karta hu ban jati hai. Chote chote shaharon mein aise badi badi baatein hoti hain.
Shahrukh, who has completed 28 years in Bollywood recently, was spotted on the balcony of his gorgeous home, Mannat. According to paparazzi and fans who spotted the star, who was dressed casually in a checkered shirt and jeans, seemed to be in an animated mood, saying lines, making gestures and even taking breaks in between shots to adjust his hair and make sure he was looking his best. Lockdown ke dauran Shahrukh Khan has been spreading awareness about the pandemic through videos shot at his home.
So I appeal again, please do not panic. Please be careful about misinformation and please follow the instructions and guidelines issued by the state government.
And who can forget him and Abram singing together during the I for India concert where he gave us the hopeful catchline, Sab Sahi Ho Jayega. While he has not been seen on screen for almost a year and a half now, Shahrukh Khan has been busy as a producer, releasing a web series and the film Kamyab, which was received very positively. There is no official confirmation of which film he is doing next, but if his conversations with fans was any hint, he may have given Raju Hirani the green light for a collaboration. While his last outing Zero got almost the same number of likes, we hope ki is sabbatical ke baad Shahrukh will come back with guns blazing and have us cheering and smiling on our seats again.
You should just enjoy this moment and then I'll be in my car, then I'll be with my family and nothing will be more important than that. So please try and live moment to moment. Be happy, don't think long term. Kisi ko future bhi nahi pata hai aur past kabhi bhi pareshan nahi karega. So just be positive and be happy.
Thank you sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.